Premier Lutin présente Alan Key.
Hey hey, ici Frankie de Alan Key pour la partie 9 de... Non. Hey hey, ici Frankie de Alan Key pour la partie 2 du chapitre 2 de Walking Dead Telltales. Fait qu'on va continuer le jeu ici.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running a dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this
bandits.
Shit.
Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you. Fucking you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it
there's
all
only two
yourself.
Of them.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a
you know
lot
what?
More
we
of
ate
them.
It all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
Ce qui est con. Faites du bruit, ça va attirer les... Les méchants, méchants.
Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
That's right, that's right. Bon, hey,
here
un volcan, ça?
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Comme ça, c'est le plan que je voulais, mais quand ça dit que tout le monde aille à la ferme, ça marchait pas dans ma tête, tu vois. Il y a eu des accidents, un plan génial, les enfants près de la clôture.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah. It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
J'ai les choses sous contrôle. Kenny cherche un endroit plus sûr. Lily se concentre sur notre survie.
Kenny's working on getting us somewhere safe.
J'aurais dit nous travailler ensemble.
Doesn't think the motor inn will stay safe forever.
Sounds like a smart man.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Cette offre s'applique-t-elle à nous tous?
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Yeah. Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is
nice.
Sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out
it'll
down
be
here
nice.
Again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry.
Yes.
Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Assurons-nous que l'endroit est sûr, faisant tout ce qu'on peut pour aider.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
Mm-hmm. And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
That's right. John St. John. Ok, on va respawner. Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé avec la belle assoir?
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet.
Je peux essayer de réparer. Combien de temps que c'est pas utilisé?
When was the last time it got any use?
Been quite a while. Don't exactly have a lot of kids visiting anymore.
I look forward to the day when kids can just be kids again.
Amen to that.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can put our weight around here. I'm gonna need some rope, and there's got to be a board around here I can use as a seat.
C'est sûr. On va fouiller. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a autour? On va checker par ici. Si je suis permis d'entrer.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left of Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
C'est cool, ça. J'espère que c'est du bon monde pour vrai, sinon on va le tuer en tabarnak, mon hostie! Ok.
Un coffre.
Saut à chaussures. De la corde!
This rope is perfect for the swing.
Mais c'est-tu pas parfait? Il faut juste trouver une planche de bois. Oh, qu'est-ce que c'est ça?
Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner.
Yeah! Mais je vais pas rentrer tout de suite. On va faire le tour. La palissade.
Pointy.
Hey, qu'est-ce que ça change? C'est justement bon pour nous.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Yeah, mais je vais te parler à toi.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Personne ne s'est fout de notre gueule. On peut vous aider à protéger la ferme.
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
La barrière arrête les morts vivants. On est vos premiers visiteurs. Allons réparer le périmètre.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, he figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us?
Yeah, c'est cool.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay nice. Attentive. You never know.
Et voilà! On se fait du fun! Ah, je peux même pas rentrer. God, yes!
So how's the place look? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
C'est une merde. On y arrivera d'une manière ou d'une autre. J'essaierai de rester poli.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice.
Oh.
There's one. Ugh.
Dégueulasse.
Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Lumière,
Andy said, when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be.
On va ramasser ça.
Disgusting.
Who do you think he was?
Je vais la regarder avant. Peut-être un ouvrier.
Maybe a farmhand. I don't know. I hope he wasn't like this long before the fence finished him off.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
C'est inutile, sans essence. Une forteresse a besoin de gens.
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They
oh,
seem
non!
To have this place tied down pretty well.
Qu'est-ce que tu veux dire? Il retarde l'inévitable. On peut...
Well,
non!
They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down.
Tabarnak! Je viens de réaliser que je suis pas du bon bord. Désolé, ce sera pas long. Malgré qu'il reste une minute. Fuck that.
There's another one.
I see.
Je vais mettre ma webcam à l'autre côté de l'écran. Là. Bonjour. Je peux rien checker autour.
Bye bye.
Man, the fence burnt right into its hands. I think they fused together.
Look.
Oh. You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but... It's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Se concentrer sur la tâche. On ira demander à manger plus tard. J'ai faim aussi.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked what? It over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy
oh, hey.
Off of here.
I think yes. We get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Little help here, Lee?
Chris.
If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
Just enlever le cadavre? C'est trop con? Ah, mais il est coincé dedans à fond, ok.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
No!
What the? Get to the gate!
What the fuck, man?
Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
The fence on that gate is our only way out!
It ain't wrapped! We had a deal!
Non, bien sûr, il peut pas avancer. Qu'est-ce que je peux faire?
Lee, hurry up.
The blades are stuck in the dirt.
Now there you are, boy. What about all the reasons? Trying to lure me to the open.
Lee, get back.
Va pogner. Tabarnak.
No fuel. Course.
Yeah, it's just so.
You didn't deliver the goods! Hey, now we're gonna take what's due!
Oh, it is! Qu'est-ce que je fasse? Yeah, so, j'ai une seule option. Oh!
Come on, if we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house!
Ah!
Shit, that hurts!
Tiens, approchez jusqu'à la grille. Oh no.
What happened?
Shit. One of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
Mm-hmm.
Did you really think he was tracking us?
Hesty.
Where do you think you're going? Get closer!
Scav!
I
know. Note.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
You assholes deserve to die!
Oh no!
We need to move!
Mark!
Yeah, bear.
Come on, the gate's
oh,
right
no.
there.
I can do this
all day. Steve, yes.
Forget the way.
Let's get out of here.
What about our arrangement?
An arrangement, sir?
Go ahead and run. We ain't going nowhere.
Aïe aïe.
Lee, what's wrong?
C'est ça, électrique s'est mise en marche.
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but god damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, les autres sont arrivés.
Pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you do about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
J'aurais pu la réparer
moi-même. Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Bon, fait que ça va mettre fin à la partie 9. 9, désolé. La partie 2 du chapitre 2. Et on se revoit dans la prochaine partie, la partie 3. Faites attention à vous. Ciao!